Everybody, I bring you with today's news headlines from the federal government. Four criminals were apprehended and they were sentenced to death by shooting, and they were shot, and their bodies we are taken to the church to be prayed for, so that their soul may rest in peace. You go tell me how so go rest in peace when you shoot them, you see me, so rest in peace. Number two, the 20,000 the government decided to pay all the states. They started paying all the states, but they refused to pay River State due to the fact that River State was concluded not to be a state. They say River State is not a state, that River State is a country, because only in River State there are about 100 and something languages. People speak different languages. God, if I don't like, tell me. If I don't like, God, tell me. Then, the last but not the least, let me see. The last but not the least. Yes, the governor of Nigeria, the governor of River State, Governor Yusuf Wike, has decided that all the security personnel will be withdrawn. The personnel that are released to protect the state will be withdrawn. I said before, they release security personnel. We have security personnel. They said, take security today. They will not kidnap my cousin, brother, the other day. Nonsense. Thank you very much. That is the news headline for today. I remain Ezeambomo Okolobodu. You're welcome.